all know how unbearably hot cars can get when it's sunny and warm, so why would you think about leaving a child or pet in the car, even for a couple of minutes? At 80 degrees, the temperature in a car with the windows up reaches 99 degrees in just 10 minutes. Leaving the windows cracked open doesn't help much. At 95 degrees like today, it reaches 114 degrees in 10 minutes, and nearly 130 degrees in just 30 minutes. That's potentially lethal, so just don't do it.